Take the small bow end frame and insert it vertically 19 inches aft of the tip of the bow and wire it in place. Insert and wire the stern end frame vertically 10¼ inches forward of the stern tip. These two end frames will help control the exact shape of the bow and stern. Place a wire at each chine as you have with the other frames. The keel is very narrow at this point, so don't bother with a wire there.